In this demo, I have two weights. Each of them are 10 pounds. And we know from stuff we've done before that the moment of inertia, the equivalent type of thing for mass for rotating systems, has a proportion that is proportional to r squared. So if I have mass that's at far distances, I have a lot of moment of inertia. If I have it close in, I have low moment of inertia. And moment of inertia is one of these quantities that deals with angular momentum. So if I start and want to conserve my angular momentum, if I start with a lot of moment of inertia and then I bring it closer in, something will happen. So I'm going to start with my arms out, and my assistant's going to spin me, and I want to ask you guys a question. If I bring my arms in, am I going to spin faster or slower? So take a moment and think about that. So now that you've made your guess, I'm going to try this experiment. So here we go. Okay, good. So I'm sprinting, and now I'm going to bring it in. And as you can see, I definitely get faster and almost fall off my chair.